车解释。
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We are approaching the summit of Table Mountain, 1,067 meters, approximately 3,500 feet above sea level. Table Mountain is a World Heritage Site and a national park. As such, we ask you to please respect her. Please do not pick any flowers or chip any rock samples. Do not feed any birds and animals. For your own safety, we ask you to stay on the designated pathways. Also to place your litter into the bins provided and to use water sparingly. There is a free guided tour on the hour, every hour departing from the 12 Apostles Viewing Terrace, which is also the designated smoking zone for Table Mountain. Ladies and gentlemen, may I remind you that your tickets are return tickets. If you should lose your tickets, ladies and gentlemen, the principle no ticket, no ride will apply. If you care to look at some of the alternative routes, you may look through the rear window of the cable car, and I'm sure you will realize that it is indeed a long, long walk to freedom. The exit to the cable car is to the right-hand side as we face the mountain. If you are slightly confused as to left and right or where the mountain is, please don't worry.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We are approaching the summit of Table Mountain, 1,067 meters, approximately 3,500 feet above sea level. Table Mountain is a World Heritage Site and a national park. As such, we ask you to please respect her. Please do not pick any flowers or chip any rock samples. Do not feed any birds and animals. For your own safety, we ask you to stay on the designated pathways. Also to place your litter into the bins provided and to use water sparingly. There is a free guided tour on the hour, every hour departing from the 12 Apostles Viewing Terrace, which is also the designated smoking zone for Table Mountain. Ladies and gentlemen, may I remind you that your tickets are return tickets. If you should lose your tickets, ladies and gentlemen, the principle no ticket, no ride will apply. If you care to look at some of the alternative routes, you may look through the rear window of the cable car, and I'm sure you will realize that it is indeed a long, long walk to freedom. The exit to the cable car is to the right-hand side as we face the mountain. If you are slightly confused as to left and right, or where the mountain is, please don't worry.
I've taken a popo yet.
Hey.
Someone got us.
It doesn't do it.
China.
Any photos taken earlier on by the photography team downstairs, do be on the lookout for your personalized photo packs as you exit the cable car towards the right hand side facing the building below. We trust that you've all enjoyed the visit here to Table Mountain today, one of the seven wonders of nature, and we trust you'll enjoy the rest of your day further. Thank you. Do have a blessed Sunday.
Stop, stop, stop.